thick row here again. Now we're going to move into the next phase of the 3D printer build, which is to upgrade it with the Prusa multi-material kit. And as this is a upgrade kit, you need a working MK3S printer. And the recommendation is you should build this up, and then you should print stuff with it. Like I did an 8-hour print and like a 2-hour print, just to make sure that everything that moves and the computer's running, the stepper motors are running, the power supply works, the feed mechanism works, everything works. Because then you can move on to this, because this kit needs to be applied to a working printer. You don't want to have the printer not working and then apply the multi-material, and then you don't know if it's the multi-material stuff that's not working or it's the actual core printer. So I recommend you you do the printer first. And okay. Then we will see each other in following many videos. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon to be notified, and tell other people that this is starting, and I'll see you in the next one.